of angels, saints, and the blessed family are not experiences that all people have. Visions, which are also called miracles, and are sent to select the individuals, and so they become touched by God. A vision is something seen in dream, trance, or ecstasy, especially a supernatural appearance that conveys a revelation. There have been numerous miracles that have occurred all around the world to people of different ethnicities, genders, and ages. One of these miracles that have occurred at Fatima of Portugal in 1917. The vision that have occurred at Fatima can be used to confirm that there is an all-powerful God. May 13 marks the anniversary of the first of the six apparitions of Virgin Mary to three shepherd children of Fatima, Portugal. Lucia dos Santos and her cousins Francisco and Jacinta Marto were trending sheep in the central Portugal. In 1917, when they had a vision of a woman surrounded by lights who identified herself as the Lady of Rosary, she exhorted them to pray the rosary for the whole world peace. And over her course of her six apparitions, she gave the children three secrets. She promised a miracle in October, and on the 13th of that month, a crowd of perhaps 70,000 people witnessed a miraculous solar phenomenon in which the sun appeared to fall towards the earth. After initially questioning the authenticity of the children's visions, the Vatican accepted them as the appearances of the Virgin Mary. And Fatima became one of the greatest marriage scenes of the world, visited by thousands of pilgrims each year. Lucia dos Santos had later become a Carmelite nun and lived to the age of 97. And Francisco and Jacinta Marto died as children as a result of influenza pandemic of 1918-19. The pious siblings were beatified in 2000 by Pope John Paul II, making them as the youngest non-martyred children to be beatified in the history of Roman Catholic Church. They were canonized as saints by Pope Francis in 2017 to coincide the 100th anniversary of the children's visions. Thank you and praise the Lord.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint